China has launched its second aircraft carrier, but the first that it has ever built from scratch. And it marks the latest milestone in China's superpower ambitions. The new megaship is set to have 6 times more military strength than Beijing's existing Liaoning. With more on this and other news from East Asia, we turn to our Ro Aram. So, Aram, the launch of this carrier shows how far, really, China's naval know-how has come over the years. Let's hear the specs.
Yes, Mark, the Type 001A carrier weighs about 50,000 tons, which is 10,000 less than the Liaoning, but it's slightly longer. It is powered by conventional steam turbines, which makes it slower than U.S. carriers, but quicker than the Liaoning. The new carrier, the vessel also houses a ski jump style deck for taking off, which experts say is cheaper to run than the catapults used by the US, but limits the diversity of aircrafts on board to smaller jets. The new carrier aims to carry 36 Shenyang J-15 multi-role fighter jets, which is 12 more than what the Liaoning can carry. After sea trials, its arrival of its full air complement, the yet-to-be-named carrier, is expected to be operational by the year 2020. Although it still has some way to go to catch up with American carriers, the new ship is part of Beijing's bigger plan to build a navy that is unrivaled in Asia. And another carrier, the Type 002, is reportedly under construction in Shanghai.